Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt, where we take something simple like birthday candles, some vinegar and baking soda, and show you some science that's at work. But instead of explaining that science and what's going on, we challenge you to do some research, hop online, and see if you can figure out the answer for yourself. And today, you're going to need some help from your parents because we are going to be lighting some birthday candles. You really only need one birthday candle, and if you don't have a cupcake to stick the birthday candle in, you need something that's gonna keep that candle upright. And I found that using a Cheerio actually works perfectly. My setup works like this. I'm gonna take a short glass and stand up my birthday candle, and I'm gonna have a parent help me light the candle. Next, I put some baking soda in a taller glass. I'm going to carefully lean that glass against the shorter one. Now, finally, I have my vinegar. In this case, I'm using apple cider vinegar. And now I'm going to carefully pour the vinegar into the cup that holds my baking soda. And watch what happens. I can see a reaction with bubbles. Watch the candle. The candle went out. I'm gonna try and light it again. No matter how many times I try and light that candle, it's going out. And the question is, why? That's your scavenger hunt for the day. Why did the candle go out? What was created when I mixed the vinegar and baking soda that actually made the candle go out? You might want to check out our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos, and look at some videos that we have on chemical reactions, especially when we mix baking soda and vinegar. Or you can hop on another science website and see if you can find the answer out there. As always, once you think you found the answer, don't forget to post that in the comments below. Science is so cool, especially when it involves lighting something on fire. Happy hunting, and thanks for watching.